I've decided. Thank you all for the support as we load in. I love you all. Y'all are the greatest fans that anyone could ever possibly have. We're sneaking back into this hole again. I'm sure you already know this, but the first thing we need to do is secure an infiltration route. Then we send the calling card. Yeah, we know the drill. Anyways, let's get ready.
Come inside. We've much to discuss.
Okay. Do they not see this? Like, I just be minding my business in the velvet room and be like, hello? So you've come. Your rehabilitation seems to be going smoothly. Thanks to you.
Excellent. I expect no
less. I've prepared a special gift for you. I must reward such exemplary conduct. Use this power well. Traits. Every persona has a specific trait, each of which has a different effect. Some may decrease the cost of a skill or increase the power of a specific attribute. There are various benefits associated with using a persona's trait in battle. Be sure to take into account which actions will best utilize the trait. You can view the details of a persona's trait in the persona's status screen by pressing square. Our master is extending incredible kindness, shed tears of joy, inmate. Your personas are born from the mask of your heart. They come in all manner of shapes and sizes. You must master the inner workings of each persona to draw out its power. Do that, and they will surely be of great use to you on your journey to rehabilitation.
Then.
If you have other business, you may tend to it now. To my back outside. Might as well here while we combine stuff. Let's create...
Justine, you handle this. These are the paths you have walked.
Oh, this is what Deku was talking about. And I can just purchase them. Wow, okay. So essentially, if I wanted multiple Arcanes, I could just do that. Good to know.
The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an execution. Now choose!
Let's sacrifice Bicorn. I think. Trait, striking weight. Okay, let's sacrifice Bicorn. Kushi Mitama. Oh, this guy? Oh, no. Really didn't do anything, or we can get Jack Frost.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
And where are the traits now? Dia. Oh, wait. Restores low amount. Okay, so useless. It's useless. I don't want that. No, it's Jack Frost.
Terrible. But not impressive.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Okay, but I already have an ice thing, ice break, and cures burn. Okay. Or we could.
You okay with this?
No, I'm not okay with this.
You okay with this?
No.
Looks pretty tough.
This one's a good one though. But like, I don't need it. It's pretty much useless.
You okay with this?
What?
You okay with this?
Honestly, I kind of want... Okay, what if... Oh, shit. The fuck is this?
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
No, I don't.
Not terrible, but not impressive. You okay with this?
Not terrible, but not impressive either.
Looks pretty tough.
I don't know what makes it pretty tough, considering it doesn't have any actual attack skills.
You okay with this?
Wow.
You can't handle this.
I sure can't.
terrible, but not impressive.
Not terrible, but not impressive either.
You okay with this? I see. A strong persona indeed.
Is it strong because it's level 12 or what? Honestly, I think we're gonna do it. I don't want to though, because I already have a healer.
Excessive power only leaves. Not terrible, but not impressive. Not terrible, but not impressive.
Yeah, it's just, these are all just basic things. But I do feel like I need to get rid of these lower level ones because they're not anything special.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
You know what? I'm just gonna confirm it because it could come in handy later. So
select
it's fine.
The skills you'd like to inherit.
Personas possess unique properties known as traits. Traits are capable of being inherited during fusion. Should you make use of this properly, you could very well conclude with a nigh unstoppable persona. However, some special traits cannot be inherited. In any case, only one trait can be inherited during fusion, so choose carefully. Strengthens physical skills by 20%, increases amount of HP restored to self by 50%, or decreases damage from attacks that targets weaknesses. Huh. Increases amount of HP restored to self by 50%. Doesn't have any physical skills. And decreases damage from attacks that targets weaknesses. Does that mean, like, if I get attacked, it's gonna be less? I'm kind of digging the increased amount of HP restored to self by 50% because, like, if I'm getting hit and I use a heal, I'm gonna get extra stuff. This stuff, I'm just like, okay, whatever. Oh. Which skills? So if I change it different? No, that's the same. Okay, decrease attack for one foe. Decrease attack for one ally. Guess so, it decreases attack for one foe.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Oh. Hold on.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Irrespective, okay, yeah, go ahead. Chop off its head. Off with her head! Look at him. They don't deserve this. They don't. I'm Kushi Mitama. I'll bring some vigor back to your body. Come on, let's check out the mysterious age of this world. Cool. Level 13. Beautiful, new skill. Now, what if I combine... What would this be?
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Okay, that's gonna be the next one, if we being honest. So I can't get rid of Angel, which is fine.
You can't handle this.
I know I can't, but I'm just curious as to what it is.
You can't handle this.
Look. That's fine. It's okay.
Finished. Done already. What?
Heading back already? I want to go back.
It is time,
take me back. Return to your fleeting time of rest. Familiarize yourself with the many facets of the heart that dwell within you. Doing so will propel you to greater heights and give you strength as you work toward your rehabilitation. Go forth, I have high expectations for you. Thank you, Igor. I appreciate your love and kindness. Stay Joker.
Come Come on.
What are you standing around for? Get with the program, alright? You're a vital member of the team here. Cool. So we just jump up here. Climb. Jump down. There was no one here last time, so I'm just gonna assume there's no one gonna be here either. So we're just gonna keep going where we came. And then, Because we couldn't fight nobody. We can't ambush anyone, so there's no point even bothering to ambush. And then... Hold on, man. Wait a damn second. Can I hit these open? Cork bark. Okay. Whoa! Hold on, Joker. Damn. Infrared laser device. If you touch it, the security will increase.
Come on, man.
Hold on. There wasn't anything like this last time, though. The rumors might slowly be making Madarame become more wary of us. Joker, they're not easy to see, but you should be able to do it with your skills. Be careful. You can detect infrared lasers with third eye. If there is a wide enough gap, you can slip through by pressing X. This can also be done by hiding or holding X as you approach. Remember that you can only pass through if there is enough room.
Your true form.
Ambush everybody. Those are cool looking. Night walking warrior. I didn't change my gun. Let me do that either. We're gonna try to just do melee. Save some SP. Attack upgrade. Jesus, boy! Good God. I don't like using melee because I feel like it doesn't really be doing much. Mastery of magic. I'll put the thing to sleep. Put the thing to see if I can get a technical. Doesn't count as a thing. Okay, I guess. Let's heal her up a little bit. It's literally not enough of anything. Night walking warrior speaks. Are you coming for me? Then I'm not gonna wait around here. Lend me your power. I really appreciate you sparing my life. You might just remember something. I see. Okay, great. My name is Mokoli. I'm a persona. Blah, blah, blah. I'm only adding you in so I can have a little extra little homie.
That's a new one, isn't it?
It is a new one. We like new.
Okay.
It's like I'm trying to...
Show me your true form.
So I can walk around freely? Jesus.
I don't see a weak spot.
Of course you don't. Why would you? Maybe you like some... So all out attack on these hoes.
Okay, guys.
And then if we kill them all, great. Cool, cool.
Okay.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
Loki. around this little corner. Ooh, boy. I need this man to turn around and come this way.
Show me your true form.
Well, this one looks different.
There's a dangerous one in there.
Oh, we're gonna let her explode. Baton pass to him. She's gonna explode, so like. We don't have wind. Okay. Who got wind? She does not have wind. We can put this one to sleep though.
Let's go. You're mine.
Joker took one out.
And then melee weapon attack. That's technical, it killed him. All I was worried about. Shit, sooty Chong Song and the silk yarn and the hella money. I'll take it.
Okay.
A stylish victory.
Very stylish. And push this out. Ooh. I want that one on the left. Damn. Did I get it? Yeah, I killed it. Let me get a napkin of sorts to wipe this off. I don't want blood things on me. I wonder what.
I don't see a weak spot.
There has to be something. Gotta be something. Oh shit. Please spare my life. Lend me your power. Yes. I want this one. Okay, Apsaris, henceforth I am thou. Sure. I'm assuming that every time I get one of these, I can just buy another one. Probably, right? That makes the most sense.
Okay.
Cool. 0%. As we steal all the shit.
I have something.
There's a little grapple thing I need to do. Boy, if you don't break that vase. This looks terrifying. Oh. That worked. Can't get the button. I want to hide, but ain't nowhere to hide. I tried. It's fine.
There's two enemies. Don't underestimate them. Use wind to hit its weak point.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to use wind.
It's almost scary how
Now they're all down. I feel like there was like an update on the game because now like there's like things that'll pop up that'll be like SP reduced because of whatever. Don't know what that's all about. But I mean, it's fine, I guess. I ain't frying. I ain't tripping. Good work. Keep it up. Yeah, but there's just one last guy here. There we go. Ambushed. And we can open up that chest because we got lockpicks now. Oh, there's a lot of them. And then baton pass to you. And then... And then use the gun. And then all out attack. I don't have that little sprite on the far right, but it's fine. You don't technically. We'll get one eventually, I'm sure. Level up, level 13. Turn up. Okay, but.
Okay.
A stylish victory. I need to. Persona. I want to equip our scene because he's so low over level. You know? I also need to change my gun to this thing. 4 rounds? But that attack though is fucking high. Jesus, a crystal that holds the power of lust, an innately soothing mask, latch onto things. I don't understand. Oh, I have the ring and so I can use wind. I see, I understand. I get it. Let's see what else we got, because I feel like I'm gonna make sure everybody got the appropriate weapons and shit. Like, you're set on that. What's the suspenders do? Nothing? Okay, well... I don't even know what that even does. Resist confused. No, forget. Okay, whatever. Outfit. Morgana. Has not a damn thing for him. And on likewise has. We're gonna put on the succubus pajamas for now until I can. Sure. Change something else. Cool. Use a skill. What? I can use skills outside of battle? Okay, no one told me that. Wow. That's wild. Oh. Yeah, block pick, open it. What we got here, kids? A lunar cutlass? Oh. This beetle looks like it's just my size. Go ahead, great.
Yep.
Beautiful. Alright, well, we're gonna end this part right here. The next part, we're going to, I guess, go around the little thing there and do some more explorations. I love you all. Thank you all for the support you've been providing. Y'all are the greatest. Make good choices. Wash your hands. Don't catch the Rona. Stay saucy, but you know the drill. I'm out this bitch.